my fan is broken, I will take it apart. After removing the motor from the fan, I will separate the rotor shaft from the stator windings. After cleaning the rotor shaft, I will excite it. I will use a piece of PVC pipe 110 millimeters in diameter, 7 centimeters long, and 2 round plastic sheets. I used glue to stick a plastic sheet to one end of the plastic pipe. I use a capacitor to trigger the motor. I used a bearing mounted on a plastic plate to make the rotor spin more smoothly. Next, I attached the rotor shaft to the plastic tube and used a plastic sheet to cover the other end of the plastic tube. I used the base of an old fan to make the base of the generator. Next, I used a PVC pipe as a motor support. I use special glue to attach the motor to the plastic pipe. I use the fan blades of the range hood as the air intake for the motor. To use electricity from this wind generator, I used a connecting wire. Use electrical tape to secure the wires. Done, I took it to check, took notes, put it in a high place where there is wind. I used a fan and a light bulb to test it, and as you can see, it runs very strong and durable. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe, leave a comment below the video, and visit my channel often. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.